हेलो, गुड इवनिंग, नमस्कार, स्वागत. हाँ, आप सभी का स्वागत है. गुड इवनिंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, वेलकम टू येट अनदर आईपीएल 2020 लाइव स्ट्रीम. आई एम आचार्य एंड आई वेलकम टू dnaindia.com. आज हम बात करने वाले हैं एक दिलचस्प मुकाबले की, जिसको कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स के फैन कहते तो राइवलरी है, लेकिन अगर हेड टू हेड की बात करें तो कहानी कुछ अलग ही लगती है. वन साइडेड डोमिनेंस लगता है. आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट मैच नंबर 32. It's Mumbai Indians versus Kolkata Knight Riders coming live from Sheikh Zayed Stadium in Abu Dhabi. Two huge giants of teams are clashing tonight, and a big news there. Kolkata Knight Rider के कैप्टन ही चेंज हो गए. मतलब इतना ट्रोल किया फैंस ने डीके को कि ये मैं कर लेता हूं, आप जाके टीम बना लो. ये मैं कर लेता हूं, आप जाके टीम बना लो. इतना ट्रोल हुआ कि कर्टसी ट्रोलिंग तो नहीं कह सकते, बट देन मैनेजमेंट ने ये डिसाइड किया कि बॉस, आई थिंक कैप्टन बदलना चाहिए. और डीके ने भी ये फील किया कि हाँ, मुझे स्टेप डाउन कर लेना चाहिए. एंड ही डिसाइडेड टू स्टेप डाउन, एंड नाउ द कैप्टन ऑफ कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स इज ऑयन मॉर्गन, द वर्ल्ड कप विनिंग कैप्टन ऑफ इंग्लैंड विल नाउ बी हेल्प टेकिंग रेन्स ऑफ कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स. Some are hailing the decision, some are confused about the decision, but if you are hailing or confused about it, don't worry, we have expert panelist with us. A new face joins us in this IPL live stream. कौन है ये शख्स जो हमारे साथ जुड़ा है आज? इनको इंट्रोड्यूस करेंगे एक और शख्स, जिनको पहले मैं इंट्रोड्यूस करूंगा. तो ऐसा एक डोमिनो इफेक्ट जैसा होगा ये. पहले मैं सिद्धार्थ को इंट्रोड्यूस करूंगा, फिर सिद्धार्थ हमारे नए पैनलिस्ट को इंट्रोड्यूस करेंगे. सो जॉइनिंग मी इज लाइक ऑलवेज सिद्धार्थ विश्वनाथन, द सीनियर स्पोर्ट्स एडिटर एंड ऑल्सो द हेड ऑफ द स्पोर्ट्स टीम हियर इन dnaindia.com. Hi Siddharth, welcome. Match number 32. It's KKR versus Mumbai Indians. Are you ready?
यस ऑफ कोर्स, स्वागतम सुख स्वागतम. खूब बालो, कसे आहात? आई मीन, केकेआर वर्सेस एमआई डजंट गेट एनी बिगर देन दिस. लेकिन बिफोर आई स्टार्ट द एनालिसिस, आज हमारे साथ एक बहुत ही स्पेशल गेस्ट है. दिस गाय ब्लीड्स कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स, ही ईट्स स्लीप्स ड्रिंक्स कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स. In fact, he eats, sleeps, drinks cricket and other sports 24 by 7 into 366. मैं बात कर रहा हूँ माय डियर फ्रेंड एंड कलीग फ्रॉम वियोन, द स्पोर्ट्स करस्पोंडेंट ऑफ वियोन, शुभायन चक्रवर्ती. शुभायन, एन एब्सोल्यूट ऑनर टू शेयर द स्क्रीन विद यू यार.
थैंक यू सो मच सिद्धार्थ एंड भास्कर फॉर हैविंग मी. इट्स अ ह्यूज ऑनर एंड होपफुली वी विल हैव अ गुड चैट एंड अ गुड मैच देन.
ऑलराइट,
बट शुभायन, आई लाइक टू बिगिन बाय सेइंग दैट the build up for this game as far as KKR are concerned is not so ideal. What do you have to say about this move? It's a rather mixed view in my opinion, but what do you think? Morgan the right move at such a crucial juncture in the IPL?
I think it surprised not only me but a lot of fans. I think because KKR have done decently well in this tournament, they are still fourth despite playing seven matches in compared to eight matches of other teams. They have won three games and they are sitting fourth in the table. It is not like they are sixth, seventh, and now they are changing the captaincy. So it came as a huge, surprising move to me. But then you can't question Owen Morgan's captaincy. We all know what he can do as a captain and what he can do as a batsman. Although we haven't seen the best of Morgan as the batsman, but hopefully this captaincy responsibility will bring out the best of him in this tournament.
All right, there's one change in the lineup. Shivam Mavi is in and Kamlesh Nagarkoti is out. How big of an impact will it have on the overall bowling lineup for the KKR, Shubham?
Even Chris Green is in for Tom Banton. So these are two big changes in my opinion. Chris Green, we have seen what he has done in CPL and in BBL. So he's a very handy customer. I always compare him to Johan Botha of South Africa. The way he bowls, the way he bats, and he's a terrific fielder. So I think it's a positive addition to the balance of KKR side, and I hope this changes will break the domination of Mumbai Indians in this tournament.
Spoken like a true KKR fan out there, hoping his side wins tonight's encounter. It's a mouth-watering one, an exciting one, which every KKR fan hopes of winning. मतलब हम सब जो भी कोलकाता को सपोर्ट करते हैं वो यही सोचते हैं कि भाई मुंबई के खिलाफ कोरबो लोड़बो एंड जीतबो प्लीज, क्योंकि हम करते और लड़ते तो हैं लेकिन जीतना थोड़ा सा डाइसी हो जाता है. यहाँ पे लोग हमसे जुड़ चुके हैं. छोबी शर्कर रॉय मैम इज राइटिंग, गुड इवनिंग मैम, वेलकम टू द आईपीएल लाइव स्ट्रीम. रोक 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 कह रहे, नाइस. ऑलराइट, अभी बीच में कोई कमेंट में पूछ रहा था कि भाई टॉस का क्या हुआ और क्या सीन है, तो आपको बता दूं कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स हैव वन द टॉस एंड हैव इलेक्टेड टू बैट फर्स्ट. नाउ सिद्धार्थ, कमिंग ओवर टू यू, शेख जायद स्टेडियम, बैट फर्स्ट डिसीजन सही है?
I have always said from day one of the IPL, jo toss jeetta hai, they should bat. The exception can be perhaps Sharjah, because there you don't know what kind of total you will encounter. And we saw in the game against Kings XI Punjab and Royal Challengers Bangalore, Kings XI Punjab tried desperately hard to lose, desperately hard, but it didn't happen. In Sheikh Zayed Stadium, one side of the boundary is smaller, the other side is big. So it depends on the power hitters. And in Mumbai Indians and Kolkata Knight Riders, there is an abundance of power hitters. But today, I can understand the optimism that KKR fans should be feeling. Yes, new captain. But you must be also praying. 26 games, mein you have lost 20. It's no joke anymore. And I've always said, if Kolkata Knight Riders beat Mumbai Indians, even once, it goes a long way in helping them win a title. It happened in 2012. It happened in 2014 as well. So if they do this in 2020, who knows? KKR might get the boost that they want. And it crowds the points table up even more at the top, which is what we all like.
All right. So, Shubhayan, ye batao ki Kolkata Knight Riders pehle batting kar rahi hai. To power play mein kya strategy hogi naye kaptan Owen Morgan ki? What do you think should be the ideal opening partnership for Kolkata Knight Riders?
See, interestingly, it's a fresh track in Abu Dhabi, a new pitches being used. So there's a bit of grass, as we saw in the pitch report. So it will be interesting how Shubman Gill and Rahul Tripathi, I think these two will open the innings. But it will be interesting how they face the likes of Jasprit Bumrah, Trent Bolt, and Nathan Coulter-Neil is playing in place of James Pattinson. So the pace attack is devastating for Mumbai Indians, and I hope Shubman Gill and Rahul Tripathi stitch a good partnership and put a score of around 40-50 in the power play at least against a giant we know as Mumbai Indians.
I just have one thing to say under Owen Morgan, I just hope that Kolkata Knight Riders have a very steady batting order and a consistent batting order. What has not worked for Kolkata Knight Riders is the constant shuffling up of players. Rahul Tripathi is a classic case. He's an opener. He's had success as an opener. You can't bring him down to number 6 or 7 to accommodate someone like Tom Banton or Chris Green or Sunil Narayan. So I just hope that from this match onwards until the 14th game that they play, the batting order must be stable for the Kolkata Knight Riders. That is the only way, I guess, they'll have success.
And that's the problem of plenty we often talk about, right? You have so many players and you don't know how to fit everyone there.
Exactly.
Right. Okay. So some Kolkata fans have already joined us. This Motia Rahman Mollik is writing Kolkata jeetbe. Jeetbe. But kohon, etai to question. To abhi dekhna padega kab jeetegi Kolkata. Aaj jeetegi ki nahi. Aap log please share karte raho. All the Kolkata fans, all the Mumbai fans. Kidhar ho bhai? Duniya hila denge. Kahan hai Mumbai Indians ke fans? To please comment karke.
Mumbai Indians fans might probably not come. Kyunki I know that they are saying, ye to jeet jayenge. They'll win.
It's a mandatory 20. Defeat for Kolkata Knight Riders.
Psychologically, yes.
मतलब ये बोलते हुए मतलब ऐसा दर्द सा हुआ, मैं शुभायन के चेहरे को पढ़ रहा था, मतलब वो बोल भी रहा है लेकिन ये बड़ा डिफिकल्ट हो जाता है एक स्पोर्ट्स जर्नलिस्ट के लिए जब मतलब अगर आप अपनी टीम को सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं लेकिन आपको न्यूट्रल पॉइंट से उसको एनालाइज भी करना है. सिद्धार्थ से अच्छा कौन जानेगा, क्यों सिद्धार्थ, चेन्नई ऑल गुड?
डोंट रिमाइंड मी ऑफ द हार्टब्रेक दैट चेन्नई इज गिविंग मी. ओहो, टू सपोर्ट देम टेक्स गट्स ऑफ स्टील. I'll tell you, because Chennai Super Kings should have, Kaide say, won 7 IPL titles, 8 IPL titles. They are only won 3. They have lost in 5 finals, for crying out loud. Right. So it takes nerves of steel to absolutely support a team like Chennai Super Kings. So when Kolkata Knight Riders meet Mumbai Indians, I can very well sympathize with you guys. Like the trauma, the agony, the pain that you must be undergoing. Because 13 editions, 12 and a half editions of the IPL, you only won 6. That means you've not won in every two editions.
Siddharth, talking about trauma, agony, pain, ek aur agony hai Kolkata fans ki, and that is Dre Russ. Kab chalega bhai? Why hasn't he able to find form yet? मतलब कल तो यूनिवर्स बॉस भी चल गए, जो कितने टाइम से नहीं क्रिकेट खेले थे, वो आते ही आते उन्होंने 50 क्रॉस कर लिया. तो यहाँ पे क्या प्रॉब्लम क्या है? Why do you think that Dre Russ hasn't been able to find his form, especially with the bat?
Very surprising. See, he did well in the CPL. There is no doubt about it. He did very well in the CPL. But then, as I told you, maybe he doesn't have a steady batting order, so he's not able to figure out how to go about the innings. Shubhain, will that be the case? Dre Russ not having a steady batting order? Because even in 2019 IPL, he raised that issue. Please give me a steady batting order. And that's where he had that fallout with DK. Is that the same case again this time?
I think you are right. But I have a different take on this. We know Dre Russ is a power hitter. He can hit massive sixes. And there's always a hype surrounding Dre Russ's batting and his sixes. And I think that plays a role when it comes to IPL. In CPL, wherever other tournaments he plays, there's always hype. But the popularity IPL brings it with itself is a different take. When you open Twitter, when you open Instagram, it's all over Dre Russ show, Dre Russ show. I think that might play a role because Andre Russell, I have seen him batting since a long time now. We all know he takes a couple of balls to settle down. He will take a couple of singles, then he will bring out the shot. But in KKR, it's all different. He will come and he will start hitting sixes. So I think that also plays a role when you analyze a batsman. And if we take that pressure off Dre Russell, I think he might click and he might be back in his usual best.
Right. Another crucial or key encounter tonight will be Jasprit Bumrah versus Dre Russ. Because in the last encounter played at the same venue, we saw Jasprit Bumrah dismissing Dre Russ. So it'll be exciting and interesting to see how Dre Russ tackles this obstacle called Jasprit Bumrah. How impressive Bumrah has been, Siddharth, and how crucial his role gonna be?
Yes, I think Jasprit Bumrah, as you might imagine, he started out the IPL a bit rusty. I mean, the guy has had a stress fracture. He's coming out of a career-threatening stress fracture on his back. Mm-hmm. So, but the way how he has recovered and the way how he is bowling, we saw it in the KKR game, like how he cleaned up Andre Russell with a Yorker.
Yes.
Pinpoint, accurate, Jasprit Bumrah, vintage Bumrah stuff. He will be the key, but he's also benefited from the fact that he's gotten support from the likes of Trent Bolt. In these kind of alien conditions, Bolt has been superb and he's second on the list. Remember that. He's second on the purple cap list, joined with Bumrah. So, Mumbai Indians are operating in pairs. Although today, I'm slightly surprised at why did they drop James Pattinson? Pattinson was proving to be a superb backup bowler for Bolt and Bumrah. Maybe Krunal might have a bigger role today, Krunal Pandya. And maybe Rahul Chahar, as always, has a great role to play. I have a feeling.
Yeah, please continue.
Conclusion, I would like to say that Bumrah will always be a big threat. But I'm surprised by Mumbai Indians dropping James Pattinson. I'm finding it a bit surprising.
All right, Shubhayan, I want to ask this question directly from you. Is that, you know, every team, like starting with Delhi Capitals, they use Rabada superbly. Open karta hai bowling, ek over dalta hai, fir 15th ya 16th over dalta hai, fir wo death mein bowling karta hai, theek hai? Jofra Archer, power play mein 2 over dalta hai, baki ke 2 over, wo fir end mein death overs mein phekta hai. But KKR has, like we have seen in almost all the matches, Pat Cummins ke 3 over nikal diye power play mein. So how do you think that's a wise call using Pat Cummins all 3 overs out of the 4 right there at the beginning?
See, the way they defeated Chennai Super Kings and Kings 11 Punjab, we certainly can't question their take on bringing spinners in the late half of the inning. So it has worked well so far for them. But then, yes, I think they should save their key bowlers, key pacers for the late phase of the chase. Because, you know, Yorkers, wide Yorkers, slower Yorkers, these deliveries work wonders, especially in UAE conditions. So if by chance Chris Green or say Varun Chakravarti have an off day, they will be tonked for 26-30 runs, which can be the difference between two sides on the day.
Exactly right. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, those who are joining us right now, hey, hi, what's up? My name is Badshah. Joining me is Siddharth Vishwanathan from DNAIndia.com and Shivayan from Vion. Today, we are talking about Kolkata Knight Riders versus Mumbai Indians. The match is being played at Sheikh Zayed Stadium, Abu Dhabi, where Kolkata Knight Riders, led by their newly anointed captain, Captain Morgan, has won the toss and have elected to bat first. तो थोड़ी देर में कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स के मैन इन पर्पल उतरेंगे एक टोटल स्कोर करने के लिए. कुछ कमेंट्स ले लेता हूं मैं यहां पर. मोहम्मद रिजवान कह रहे हैं केकेआर, अरुण कुमार प्रसाद एम आई, नवीन कुमार एम आई, मतलब एकदम चिल्ला उठे इन्होंने, मतलब एकदम यलगार कर दिया है. एस के मोहम्मद रिजवान लिख रहे हैं केकेआर आज रसल चलेगा, करेंगे भी, लड़ेंगे भी और जीतेंगे भी. बहुत सही रिजवान, क्या बात है. देन देयर इज कलसान अली कह रहे हैं, कलासन अली कह रहे हैं एम आई. मोहम्मद शोजेब कह रहे हैं केकेआर. आनंद विक्रम कह रहे हैं नाइस, थैंक यू आनंद विक्रम, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया आपका. पंकज कुमार कह रहे हैं मुंबई. नजीबुल मौला ने हमें किया है थम्स अप, तो थम्स अप आपको भी नजीबुल. और नजीबुल मौला ने हमारे लिए क्लैप भी किया, थैंक यू सो मच, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया आपके इस कॉम्प्लीमेंट के लिए, थैंक यू सो मच. ऑलराइट, सो गाइस, फाइनली स्टार्टिंग विद शुभायन एंड देन एंडिंग ऑन सिद्धार्थ. शुभायन, व्हाट्स योर स्कोर प्रेडिक्शन एंड हु डू यू थिंक हैज द एडवांटेज इन टुनाइट्स एनकाउंटर?
I think you shouldn't have asked about the advantage thing. It's always clear when MI and KKR are facing each other, the advantage factor goes out of the window. But then, yeah. Yes, given the Abu Dhabi conditions and the new fresh pitch, I think KKR batting first should target a score above 170, given the depth and the destruction factor in the Mumbai Indians lineup. Anything below 170, MI will be confident of chasing it. And all then right. The advantage thing I told about.
Yeah, वो मैं समझ गया एकदम. Siddharth, your score prediction and advantage किसके साथ है?
See, it's MI KKR. As Shivan and you rightly and inadvertently you also got into the psychological trap. 20 to 6 advantage psychologically and as far as depth and in batting and bowling is concerned, Mumbai Indians hold all the aces. KKR will have to bat and bowl exceptionally well to beat this Mumbai Indians team. Because remember, when it comes to the death overs in chasing and in batting, Mumbai Indians raise their game to a different level altogether. Just ask Kyron Pollard, just ask Hardik Pandya, just ask Krunal Pandya. If Pollard doesn't get you, the Pandya brothers might get you. So, if Kolkata Knight Riders make a score of over 170-180, they have a big chance. If it is below that, then it'll be Mumbai Indians. And remember, Rohit Sharma is motivated by two records today. He needs 56 runs to go past 4,000 runs for Mumbai Indians. But if he hits 96 runs, he will score 1,000 runs against KKR alone.
Wow, that's a huge
so you trend. Know. So you know which batsman has hurt Kolkata Knight Riders the most
right,
ever since the start of the IPL, whether it be against Deccan Chargers or whether it for Mumbai Indians, it's always been Rohit Sharma. So if Rohit Sharma, and remember the batting, let's not forget the likes of Surya Kumar Yadav, let's not forget the likes of Ishan Kishan, their batting is strong, boss. If Quinton de Kock comes back to form and raises a 100 run partnership, it's over. Right in, right there, it's over.
All right.
So, Kolkata Knight Riders, 180, 190. Defend it well, bowl well. That's the only way you can restrict Mumbai Indians.
Okay.
But for me, advantage Mumbai Indians.
Advantage Mumbai Indians. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, with this, we have come to the end of the analysis. I would like to thank both my panelists. Thank you so much, Shubhan, for joining us. Thank you so much, Siddharth. For joining us in this conversation. We'll be live again, ladies and gentlemen. Hum wapas aayenge, fir se aayenge, jab match khatm ho jayega after the game. So jaiye match enjoy kijiye, kyunki ye mukabla hai Mumbai Indians aur Kolkata Knight Riders ka. Ab dekhna ye hoga ki MI Pulton duniya hila deti hai ya Kolkata Knight Riders aaj karti hai, ladti hai aur jeetti hai. To dekhte hain kya hota hai. Jaiye apni apni team ko cheer kijiye. We'll see you after the game. Thank you so much for joining us. Till the time we meet again, this is Badshah Ray, Siddharth Vishwanathan and Shubhayan signing off for DNAIndia.com. See you on the other side. Cheers.
Hasta la vista.